So yeah, Temples and Towers, you get power-ups at set moments. The main thing that you need to know is when you get the van at the top of the Temple KOM, keep that. It's a Tronish kind of route, because you want the van for the finish. It's no use going downhill, really. You can stick with the group, and the Avondale is obviously useless. So yeah, three segments, both FTS and FAL, rooftop KOM, castle climb, and temple KOM, which kind of, you know, follow each other, those climbs. So temple KOM is particularly tricky, but the first two climbs are awesome. Now watch Ben Pitt here. Ben Pitt is one of the best points racers in Zwift, without doubt. And look at the focus. Look at the focus. He's winning the race here by focusing. Look at the focus compared to you, Nathan, like looking down and, you know, looking away. Look at how focused he is. He's winning the race at this bit. Virtually no one else knows that he's winning the race because he's dropping back. He's working out how far he can drop back before the start of this KOM banner. Now look how far he is back off the group here. He's like 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6 seconds after the leaders go by, he crosses the line. Does a little sprint. Yeah, it takes a bit out of him, but he gets to rest once he gets there, because it's a step climb. So he's already now on the FTS. He's got 6 seconds on everyone, or 6 seconds on the people who crossed the line first anyway. So it's a very sort of step climb. You need to keep your eye on the gradient and rest on the down bits, keeping the draft until, you know, keep in touch with the front, but rest on the flat bits. And you see Ben getting up and then down, and he's resting on the flat bits, up on the up bits, and just sticking in the draft all the way till you get to, this is where you're approaching the kind of finish, right? He's up, and this is a kind of all-in effort from about here, and he stays up out the saddle, and then goes full health for leather about here, when you can see the thing. And he wins this, and the first, second, and third were the two other people that were crossing the banner with him, you know, the ones who hung back. You've got to hang back, basically. And the second, the temple climb is this second climb, which one is it, the second one, castle, yeah. So look how far he hangs back there. This is so easy, this one, because no one really starts here because it's so draftable. So no one does anything. So it gets like 3-4 seconds there as well. It's the easiest points in ZRL. I don't know why everyone doesn't do it. It's just so brilliant for getting points. You've got ages to catch back on because they hardly start climbing. And you can rest, and you'll have the steamroller, I think, for this one. Is it the steamroller you have? Or maybe the aero, I can't remember. It doesn't really matter. Okay, so you'll have the aero for this climb, yeah, and it's flat at the top, so you want to use the aero right at the top if you can. But yeah, if you're going to be in the top 20 or 30 for this climb, you know, based on your, was it a 3-minute climb, something like that, you can look at the power numbers, and if you're on with a chance, then just hang back, and you'll just clean up on FTS. It's the easiest points in ZRL, I swear. If you do the hanging back thing, you will clean up. Try it, Nathan. Promise me you'll try it. Okay. And yeah, so you've got, you know, there's this tough climb, tough little ramp there, and then you've got to keep it down. And basically, you just want to go all in, especially if you're not a climber. If you're going to get dropped on that last big climb, then you may as well just put everything into this one and try and clean up on FTS and get whatever FAL you can, because that's where all the points are. And, you know, I looked at the people who crossed the start banner with him, and they are all the ones who end up with all the FTS. So he gets second place here because this is a Tabalong. He hung back with him as well. But yeah, it's the best trick in Zwift. This one, I'll just show where the start banner is. It's just after the junction, little bit along, and there you go. Yeah, he doesn't particularly hang back on this one because he knows, you know, that it's so spread out. you know, by the time you get to the top, the chances he's likely to get dropped. He's with Josh Harris and other racers like this. These are no clowns that he's with. You know, they are a lot better riders, you know, overall. You know, Josh Harris is better than him. But he got first and second on the FTS because he hung back on the first two climbs against Josh Harris. Not bad, eh? And then Josh, obviously, he's gone all in on the first two climbs, and you know, he's won the race by hanging back on those two. He's got the most points of anyone by hanging back on the first two climbs, and he comes about 19th, I think. But yeah, that's pretty much all I've got to say, really.